As I was a-walking one fine summer's morning, all down by the banks of some clear flowing stream, I met a fair maiden making sad lamentation. And I drew myself in ambush for to hear her sad complaint. Through the woods she marched along, made the valleys to ring all, while the small feathered songsters around her head they flew, saying the wars are over and peace it is returned again. But yet my will is not returning from the plains of Waterloo. I went up to this fair maid and said, my fond creature, oh, may I make inquiry as to what your true love's name? For I've been in battle where the cannons loud rattle, and by some strange fortune, well, I might have known the same. Willie Smith's my true love's name, he's a hero of great fame, but he's gone and he's left me now in sorrow, 'tis true. No man should enjoy but me own darling boy, although he's not returning from the plains of Waterloo. If Willie Smith's your true love's name, then he's a hero of great fame. He and I have been in battle throughout many's a long campaign. Through Italy and Russia, through Germany and Prussia, he was my loyal comrade in France and in Spain. Till at last, there at length, by the French we were surrounded, and like heroes of old, we did them subdue. We fought for 3 days, till at last we did defeat him. That bold Napoleon Boney, on the plains of Waterloo. On the 18th of June, it was ended the battle, meeting many a brave hero in sorrow to complain. Where the drums they do beat and the cannons louder rattle, it was by a French soldier that your Willie was slain. And as I drew near to the place he lay bleeding, I scarcely had time for to bid him adieu. And as he lay dying, these words he kept repeating: farewell, my lovely Annie, you are far from Waterloo. Now when this fair maiden heard this sad acclamation, her some lamentation. I said, my lovely Annie, I am your darling one. See, here is the ring that between us was broken. In the midst of all dangers to remind me of you. And when she saw the token, she fell into my arms then, saying, you're welcome, dearest Willie, from the plains of Waterloo.